that plays certainly to their strengths. And when you're playing Maryland, you've got to make sure you block people off the glass. They're all five of the guys on the floor.
And Uconn was a minus five in that category, too.
Yeah, and Kevin Hollywood, when we were speaking to him today, was trying to utilize his mathematical skill to figure out what kind of disadvantage they were on.
Yeah,